Me more.
Oh. Hey, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Morris.
Come on. Now you might do a lunch here. Come on.
If he's really hungry, he'll chase you to the fence. Yeah.
No, he's not that hungry.
But he's not that hungry, so. We had a bunch of meat donated over the last couple of weeks, and we've been feeding it off little by little, and a lot of them are getting full.
He's still watching me.
There we go.
Come on.
That's what it's supposed to do. Smack him.
I'm not smacking, just touching him on the nose, opening up his mouth. Yeah. Usually when you tap an alligator on the nose like that, it'll basically just open up his mouth like that.
Uh-huh.
You just don't want to be on the other side.